Understand Council's made a decision on the naming of the facility. Could you give us the good news?
The new name is the Cockburn ARC, Aquatic and Recreation Centre. So Cockburn Aquatic and Recreation Centre. And we just also looked at a new logo, which is now going to be worked through, and that brand created to ensure that we promote this widely, not only in our community, but across the whole Perth metropolitan area.
The project is 50% complete. Could you tell us what facilities will be included in the facility once it is completed?
Well, they'll be world-class facilities. We've partnered very well with all levels of government, the Fremantle Football Club, Curtin University, and it's an exciting project which will engage the community, attract them to the centre. We're looking at over 1 million visitors to the centre itself. There'll be the 50 metre outdoor pool, 25 metre indoor pool, hydrotherapy pool, and of course a number of other pools there, water playgrounds, 3 major water slides to accommodate all the needs of both the young and those young at heart, and essentially creche facilities, a cafe, AFL shop. So it's got everything there, and the opportunity to grow with our community.
The first thing is it's really, really exciting. It's one thing to look at the plans, one thing to look at the models, but to actually come down here and see the building up, the roof on, it means we're close. I think we're probably less than 10 months away. So it means it's coming to fruition, and probably in excess of 5 or 6 years of planning and dreaming is close. And this time next year, we'll be in our new facility, operational and up and running. What I'm most excited about is that the facility is open to the community, so the club's not sequestered off from the wider public. Anyone can come in, and the people who live around this community can come in, they can see the players, they can participate in the club, and they can share the facilities. We couldn't have done this development without partnering with the City of Cockburn, State Government and the Federal Government, and having open facilities so everyone can use it. So, you know, if you come down and have a swim on a Monday morning, you might be swimming in a swimming pool next to Nat 5. That's pretty special. Other clubs want to know how we're doing it, and they're using the partnership model to look at how they can progress, because clubs don't have the balance sheet and the wherewithal to do this without partners. So that's the first thing. It's a really unique model, and I think it'll be used as a template for other clubs right around Australia.
And it's about how those partnerships and the people work together to strengthen the outcomes of what we are constructing here at this new facility, which covers 23,000 square metres. We will have a world-class facility when this project is completed.